where Chris's trailer caught on fire last year. That car was completely burned, rebuilt. Chris back here in the fast E race. Here we go.